Hello everyone, welcome back. So ito po yung paano mag-type ng letter sa password sa pag-connect ng Wi-Fi as network settings. And then network configuration, press natin sa remote, okay. And then, so let's select tayo ng Wi-Fi. And then okay natin. And then dyan sa password, i-press po natin okay dyan sa remote control. Para po natin makatype ng letters, i-press po natin yan. And then, as you can see guys, may keyboard dyan. So, sa remote control, mayroon po tayong button arrow up, arrow down, left and right. So, yun pong gagamitin natin pag select ng letters. So, pag maselect po natin, i-press natin ang OK sa button ng remote. Until mabuo natin yung password. And then, connect sa Wi-Fi. So, it's very simple guys, paano po natin mag-type ng letters. And then, pag connected na sa Wi-Fi, so, ito na yung icons natin sa Smart TV. So, connected na po yan. So, it's very simple how to connect the, how to type the letters or password. And then, connect to Wi-Fi. Okay, guys. Ito na po yun, ang icons natin sa Smart TV. Thank you for watching.